Hello all and welcome to the lecture series of control system component. Today we are going to discuss about the next safety device, that is a rupture disc. Yes, we had seen the first safety device as alarm annunciator, and this is the next safety device as a rupture disc. But the function and the application of a rupture disc is completely different than that of the alarm annunciator. So first we will see the characteristics, and in the characteristic first we will see the flow sheet symbol of it. As you can see in the flow sheet symbol, this is a concave shape of the rupture disc. This particular symbol is popularly used in a PNID diagram. Why these two symbols are different? Because there are different types of the rupture disc. So let's see the type. That is, the first is a forward acting, reverse acting and a graphite type. Next is a cost. Cost is ranging from 2800 to 10,000. Many times it go beyond 25,000 also. I get this information about the cost not only from the Bela Liptak book, but also I get it from certain sites. The information about the manufacturer also I get it from those sites. So what are those sites? Those sites are nothing but www.indiamart.com and ebay.com. Now I'll quickly demonstrate you with those sites. This is a first site, that is indiamart.com. I put it in a Google, this particular page pop front of me. So I will write rupture disc. Okay, so I get the plenty of information starting from the manufacturer name to a specification of it. So whatever information you want, you will get it from here. Similarly, from the ebay.com, I will write again the rupture disc, and I will go without typing any category, I will go into the search engine. I get this plenty of info. I told you that the it is going beyond 25,000. See, if I click on under 2680, so I get that price also. See, this is how I get the information components. It will be useful for your project as well as for your placement. Now let's see what is a rupture disc. Rupture disc is a device which is a self-destructing device. Yes, you heard me. A device which can self-rupture itself in order to save the components and in order to save ultimately the plant. So I always tell this device as a kurbani dene wala device. To jo ek aisa hoga jo plant mein apni kurbani deke plant ko save karega, that is a rupture disc. So it is a bursting disc, that is a non-reclosing pressure relief device. It is used for the protection purpose only. We will see now the rupture disc components or the materials. A metal or a carbon graphite is popularly used. This is a one of the type of the rupture disc which is having a scored line. Can you see, this is a scored lines which are been used over here. These are the scored lines which is used over here. The scored lines get pop out as a pressure exceeds. Okay, but it is never going to close back to its original position. You have to replace the device once it get open up. Rupture disc application, advantage and disadvantages of the rupture disc. So thanks for listening. Do not forget to like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.